Good morning, guys. It's been a minute since I've done a day in the life of me, so it is currently 7:43 and we are going to go to the gym. I recently signed up for a gym just because I know that I need more physical activity. I'm just looking to get more fit, honestly. So I've been going to the gym for maybe, I want to say 2 months now, but there was a week there where I was working in the office, so I didn't go at all, so it doesn't really feel like 2 months to me. I'm going to try to bring you along for like a snippet of the gym, but as everyone always says, like, it's kind of hard to film at the gym just because I want to be respectful of everybody else around me and not, you know, put other people in the shots and stuff. But yeah, so that's how we are starting our day.
I've seen Jesus play with flames, play with fire.
Question: does anyone else look like this after they work out? Like, completely red tomato face? Also, does anyone else have a phobia of gym showers? Is that a thing? I have this phobia of showering in public places. So, learn a little something. Let's go home and shower. Hi, Hokey. Okay, so since I already had a banana today, I'm still kind of hungry, but not overly. I cannot recommend this stuff enough. This is by So Delicious. Dairy-free, it's vegan yogurt. Every other vegan yogurt is garbage. Let me just say that. So this one is unreal. So I'm gonna open that up, and because it's only like 10, so lunch is a little ways away, we're gonna take some chia seeds and I just throw that on top there. Put a lot, then I just mix it in. It's kind of cool, like, it adds this sort of like crunchiness to your yogurt, which I really enjoy. And chia seeds, because they like expand, will help keep you a little full for longer. So kind of a nice thing to just add into whatever you can. I usually just add it into sweet things like smoothies or yogurt. I'm gonna eat this really quickly and hop in the shower. All right, so I just took a shower and I have an exciting package to unbox. As you guys know, we're going to the gym now, trying to live that healthy lifestyle. Keyword trying. I've also been meal prepping for the last, I want to say, 2 months as well, probably since I started going to the gym. Just something to say? This company reached out to me. So this video is a collaboration with Hum Nutrition. I first saw Hum Nutrition in Sephora. I was looking into it and I was a bit overwhelmed and I didn't end up getting anything. When they reached out with this collaboration, I realized that they have an online quiz that will help you figure out which nutrients are important to you. So you like your specific lifestyle. You basically will kind of answer, you know, what kind of food you eat. So obviously I'm gonna say vegetarian or vegan. And then you go next, and then it kind of takes you through all of these questions, like what size portions you really like. Hum connects you with a free personal nutritionist, and then depending on all of the questions you answered and things, they will find what's right for you. I took the information that they gave me, and then I did even more research, and I went and I checked out everything that they had. So I didn't want to just say, okay, you know what's right. I wanted to also educate myself on what they had, so I checked out the ones that they told me to get, and then I wanted to see what's in it. I wanted to see, why is this gonna help me? I don't wanna just be taking something and have no idea what it's going to do or what it's supposed to help with. I'm gonna link all the ones that I got down below so that it's very easy for you guys to find these ones in particular. So I got these ones: Hair, Sweet Hair, 60 Vegan Berry Gummy Hearts. This has in it biotin, folic acid, B12, zinc. I already knew that I needed to have a biotin supplement. Folic acid, again, I've been told by my doctor I should have as well. And then B12, of course, because I don't eat meat. Also have this one, which is Ripped Rooster. It's a fat burn supplement. I'm not too sure about this one yet. So this has 7 K keto in it. I read a bunch of studies and stuff on it specifically. Seems pretty good. There's not a lot of proven with the 7-keto. Two I was excited about were this one, and then this is the B12 Turbo, and this is to boost your vitamin B12, charge up with our vegan formula. So that is what those two look like. So if you guys are interested, check out the link in the down bar. I got the two I wanted, and the other one is just maybe I'll give her a go. How to dry your hair when it's nice out. You just take Oki for a frisbee. Oki's pooped. Let's go get you some water, bubs. You're so cute, mummy. This is the makeup that I did. Very new for me, I know. You guys, feeling, I don't know, a bit frustrated. Just like, I feel like I need to do more for the environment. I need to try harder. I need to do more. I'm about to take you guys on my beach cleanup, which I do, I don't know, I want to say I do it like twice a week, and that might sound like a lot. Is this a weird color? Yeah. That might sound like a lot, but it's not, because every day I go down there, if it's a day I haven't been, it's horrible down there. Like, the beach needs to be cleaned up once a day, to be honest. Went down there quickly, just on my way home, and I just wanted to see if it needed a clean up, and of course it did need a clean up, and it just... So it's important that I vlogged this today, because I hope in some way I can inspire you to do a terrible top knot. No, I hope that I can inspire you guys to do something like a beach cleanup or a park cleanup or something in your area, because it's so important. There's a couple things that I always find on my beach cleanups. Every single time I go down there, I swear this is there, and I think it's important that I talk about that as well. So I'm gonna take you on the beach cleanup with me today. I'm bringing the puppies because I usually do, they're good company. Fashion. Somebody is doing something, if you can hear that. Anyways, as I was saying, I want to be able to do more. I took some photos. I didn't vlog it. I want to try to inspire you guys to do weekly cleanups. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go. Here's the bag of things that I typically find. I just picked these up really quickly. Balloons. If you have children, if you are a child, because I know I like balloons, don't let people like let them go. If you're having a party, don't let people let them go into the air making a wish or some crap like that, because ends up on beaches and that sucks. Water bottles. You'll see I find a lot more water bottles on this journey. Last piece is styrofoam. I find a lot of styrofoam too, and those are basically the three things that I find the most often. So we're gonna do a little bit of a cleanup while the puppies just kind of hang out in the water. So on our beach, we have this little like river. Basically all this water is flowing down from our ditch up there. It just keeps water flowing nicely. The unfortunate thing is that in the summertime, it tends to collect a lot of debris and things like that. So that's probably where I'll start. Styrofoam. Okay, you helping? Oh. Okay, thank you. Oh no, you don't want to eat this. Styrofoam. There's like a big plastic drum thing that like looks like had paint or something in it, like literally stuck in there. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to get that out, but I'm gonna try. Styrofoam, styrofoam, styrofoam. This looks like a bottle. No, it's not. It's like a tube for like plumbing. Don't know what this is. An ammonia colorant, like a dye or something. Y'all, look at how
stuck I am. They really want to help. Okay. Where did I just see? Oh, water bottle. Okay, that's like a full-size water bottle. Can I help you? They're like, can I help you? I'm not gonna throw this in. This is covered in mud. I'm gonna wash it off first. So here's one day's worth of my beach, and obviously this is just a small, you know, like beachfront, so almost probably everybody's property along here would have like the same, and then obviously city beaches and public beaches and all that kind of stuff. So as you can see, the most popular thing is styrofoam and plastic water bottles. When they say plastic water bottles are not good, like this is just my small home, like lake, you know? This isn't even like the ocean. So that kind of just goes to show you. This was interesting. This kid's toy sandcastle, I think. Look at my little sun pups. Just enjoying the sun, going for a little walk. They are so sweet. I love Gerbs. I love them so much. Oh my goodness. Hello, baby Gerbs. Did you have a good swim? Should we show them? Show them how good of a swimmer you are? Whoa, good job, buddy. Come on. Don't you freaking shake. He always walks up to me and shakes. Good boy, buddy. Sorted everything into the recycling bins. Oh, can you hear the frogs? They're so loud. I'm in my dad's car because he is here doing the brakes on my car, and I have to run and get a couple parts. His steering wheel is so low. So off to Canadian Tire. I also really want pizza for dinner. Brake shoes, in case you wanted a haul. Thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. Don't forget to check out Hum Nutrition in the link in the down bar. And other than that, I will see you guys in the next video. I'm just in bed, ready to go snooze. Love you.